Yes, hello everyone, welcome to our next Femitech video tutorial. Now for this episode, guys, I'm gonna show you one way to connect this piece of equipment. It is known as the Behringer. It is a Multicom Pro XL. So it is actually a gate and a expander. Some persons call it compressor. So in terms of capability, it actually comes with those features. Can be used as an expander, can be used as a gate limiter, and of course compressor. Right, so I'm gonna show you one way in terms of hooking it up to your mixer or to your PA system or sound system. So using the Behringer right here. So this is my Behringer mixer. So I will be utilizing the aux send and aux return section, which is right there. Now, before actually going further, the cable that you're gonna need, and I'm gonna use these cables. So these are actually quarter jack. Right, so using these, so you can use this cable. So you need two of these, or you can use a RCA cable. Just that if you use this cable, then you'd have to get the adapter that will actually convert it to quarter jack. Understand? So you can use this RCA cable, just that you'd have to use the adapter to plug onto the RCA like that, convert it to quarter jack. But you're definitely gonna need a pair of cable, whether it is a pair of RCA. So once you get a pair of RCA, then you're gonna need four of these. But if you get a pair of quarter jack, then you don't need any adapter. So let's go, guys. So on my mixer, the Behringer mixer, it said aux send. So we have two aux send, one and two. Now what we mean by aux send and aux return, meaning that this mixer gonna send out a signal to this processor. So this will process the signal, and from the output of this piece of equipment, it will actually go to the return side of this right there. So for now, we're going to use aux one. Okay, so first let's get one of the cable. So this end, I'm gonna plug it into aux send one. So basically every input that is being placed into this mixer, once I use aux send and aux return, it will actually process all the channels. The control it. So this key, I should say, this one is the one that will control it for each. So let's say, for example, for this channel, I don't want any processing with the processor, then I can actually turn it all the way down. Okay. Right, so this cable aux send one, you're gonna go to the back of this, whichever channel you choose. At the moment I'm gonna use just channel four. So get the cable, get rid of some of these cables. Right, so this one coming from the aux send, so we're gonna go around the back. Right, so we're at the back, so we're looking at channel four. Okay, so this say channel four in, so this is gonna send the signal into the processor. Right, so once the signal go to this, then it will actually do all the processing. Now this signal need to go back to the mixer board, so get another cable, plug it into the output right there. I'm gonna go back to our mixer board. So I want to locate the one that said return for number one. which is that one there. It said mono, so right there. So that's this one here. So return it to number one there. Right. So once all of that connection is done, then you would be successful in terms of getting the signal out of this mixer into channel 4 for this Multicom Pro XL, and then from the output of it returning to that one there. So accent and return, this mixer comes with 2 accent and return, meaning that we can utilize the accent and return for 2 different processors or 2 different equipment. So as for now, I'm just using this one. Now, as for the settings, so look at channel 4. So that is my setting actually. So this setting, this is what I get the best out of it. So all of these key, they are down, meaning that they are light up, apart from this one that said couple with 3. In terms of these, this is exactly my setting. The limiter, actually don't want any on it, as you can see. The knob, it is actually book right there. As for this, this control the output, that means how much processing signal that is going out back into the mixer. If you turn it down like that, then basically no processing signal is going back to the mixer. So yes, this might be processing the music or processing the signal, but once it is turned on like that, then no signal is going back out to the mixer. Turn it. So the more processing that you want to take place, is the more you can actually turn up this key there. So that's basically my setting, right? So that's how I actually use my Multicom Pro XL. So as for these channels, basically use these channels individual to control individual microphone. Okay guys, so you can actually subscribe to the channel to get more video showing you how to use these different PA system or sound system equipment. So again, this is just one way in terms of connecting the Multicom Pro XL to your sound system. Of course, there are other ways. So for those persons who are new to the channel, click on that subscription button. Thanks for viewing. Femitech is out of here.